Here's what Eyewitness News is working on right now.
Two measles cases have now been confirmed in Sedgwick County. Parents from a Wichita Child Care Center received this letter telling them their children have been exposed.
Tonight at 10 on KWCH 12.